you so much for making this night so special for me.
When I was a little boy growing up in Finland, you know, I think NHL was more like a fantasy. When Jari Kurri and other guys started coming over here, I realized that maybe I'm going to have a chance to be here one day.
Drafted 10th overall by the Winnipeg Jets in 1988, Teemu Selanne's NHL fantasy became reality in 92. The Finnish Flash immediately shocked everyone with his astonishing quickness.
Speed, speed, speed with Teemu.
There was speed and then there was Teemu Selanne's speed and nobody could keep up to him.
This guy is like going Mach 1.
He's hit a load on Soderstrom. Selanne scores! Selanne wraps up. Score! Oh, my, what a goal!
Teemu loves fast cars, and he played like that.
Not many people could skate like that back in the early 90s.
He changed the game. His first two, three strides, he surprised so many defensemen.
Selanne's remarkable speed helped establish his legacy as a goal-scoring machine.
The first year was something magical. It was just like a snowball going down the hill. I just started getting more confidence and more confidence, and I wanted to score more and more.
Housley got Selanne, four goal night for Teemu Selanne.
Selanne's firepower led to his 54th tally, breaking Mike Bossy's record for goals by a rookie and giving hockey fans a celebration they never forget.
Selanne goes after it. Teemu Selanne breaks in. He scores!
He has from the book.
I was so pumped after that third goal, and I threw the glove on there and I shut it down.
That caught everybody off guard, but it was a great celebration.
It was something special. He was something special, and it was a perfect ending for it, really.
Selanne finished his incredible rookie year with an astounding 76 goals.
76 goals as a rookie? I can't imagine that record ever being broken.
You know, playing here was just a big thrill for me.
After dazzling in Winnipeg for 3.5 seasons, a major change was looming.
And when the phone call came, you know, right after the one home practice, you know, I was shocked.
In February of 1996, Selanne was traded to Anaheim.
When I got there, I knew I'm going to have a good, fresh start. I had a chance to play a guy like Paul Kariya.
He averaged 50 goals in his first three full seasons with the Mighty Ducks, twice leading the league.
Look at Kariya. Centering Selanne scores! Teemu Selanne converts the pass from Paul Kariya.
After stops in San Jose and Colorado, Selanne returned to Anaheim.
Things happened for a reason, I guess, and that was the crown for my career.
The Anaheim Ducks are the Stanley Cup champions.
Waiting that opportunity for 15 years. There's no words to describe that. When I got that over my head, you know, it was the happiest moment in my hockey life.
And a first time for Teemu.
Teemu's a little emotional right now.
Teemu Selanne hung up the skates in 2014 with a total of 684 goals and 773 assists for 1,457 points. More goals and points than any Finnish player in NHL history. The respect he garnered on and off the ice was on full display in his final game.
Just a gentleman off the ice, a gentleman in the locker room.
He loved to score goals. He loved to be a good teammate. He just loved to have fun, and it's infectious. And he lived every day to the fullest.